influence of mine is Van Morrison.
Fantastic.
He's very difficult to cover. You know, you can't just throw out a random Van Morrison song.
Why is that?
Well, his voice, for example, is very... His chords are so simple. Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't know, I mean...
They're standard chords?
Right, and, okay. Well, and there's very little change going on. I mean, it's a very very repetitive... It's his voice that's the main instrument, you know? And so, if you've ever listened to the background of Van Morrison songs, I mean, really, a lot of them are just two chords back and forth. You know, it's his voice that does the work. I will bring my own voice to this without even attempting.
Do it. Attempt.
There's that shift into place.
Magnificently we